We at this point in time acknowledge and welcome in our midst humbly the presence of Parish Star Mike Osama. Sir, you are welcome. Thank you very much. Please, Osha, can you bring this glory to these people so that they can put their heads together, raise them and tell us something very tangible when it is due? Sir, you are welcome. Thank you very much. May I at this point acknowledge the presence of Archbishop Chris Lassa, who is represented in the capacity of his first lady, Archbishop Chris Lassa. I can spot the wife from being there. Please appreciate her and bring her to the high table. We acknowledge the presence of Mrs. Virginia and Lady, the Deanery mother. And I understand that she is also the past chairman of the Augustine Parish Choir. And Lady is here or represented. I know she will certainly be here. The ushers, please. Can you assist your chairman? Chairman is not for duty, then maybe you are not assigned ushers. That is why they are not helping you. Thank you very much. If you are an usher that has been assigned to work with us today, please kindly be ready to welcome our guests. We also welcome the presence of Parish Star Theophilus, if he is here or represented. He is the immediate past president of Makurdi Deanery English Choir. I have not seen him so far. Okay. We acknowledge in our midst, in our first year, Mr. Sanitarian Sebastian Ogeda, who is the Executive Secretary, Benue State Rehabilitation Board, and in his capacity, the MC, I am representing him. So when that time comes, I will speak. I am representing the Executive Secretary, Benue State Rehabilitation Board, Mr. Sebastian Ogeda. We are at this point acknowledge and invite our very good brother, who is the choir director of the Augustine Parish Choir, to be in person of Dr. Mark Emotion. God for your way. Please, what are you doing? Sir, you cannot decline to be, please kindly come to my table. Thank you very much. We also acknowledge the presence of high-level Deanery Choir. Please, can we appreciate them? High-level Deanery Choir. If you are sitting together, it will be very good. I am also told that Azaka Deanery Choir is also present here. Can we acknowledge them by please clapping for them? Please appreciate them. We invite Mrs. Monica Arugu, if she is here, please come over to the high table. At this point in time, we are going to have our procession by the seven cantors and the choir chaplain. It is that time when we shall take the congregation from all the opening song, which is written for today. That's all people that are on earth to dwell, the 100th song. At this point in time, the procession is going to take place. All those who are processing, please go behind, process while the choir is singing. Thank you very much. Spirit has directed. Thank you, sir. I know you will appreciate that.
Thank you. that you want, you can just pay one of us and you will get it. You are all welcome in the presence of God. Thank you.
Thank you for that very wonderful and brief address. She just reminded me when I was so pressed on the journey, we got to a place that we were supposed to ease ourselves, and the mess I was in the white. You know what will happen? You simply remove a paper and cover everything. It becomes what? When you enter there and ease yourself and go away. But don't do that here in Jesus' name. We acknowledge the presence of Reverend Father Jacob Asenha, who is the choir chaplain of Holy Ghost Parish. Father, you are welcome. Please, Father, you can join us here. Thank you. I also saw the vice president of the Diocesan English Choir in person, Mr. Imprech. Don't bring the chair. Please. There's a screening going on there. That means if you are not in attendance,
call this number later. I'll show you what you can do.
If you are not in attendance, can't you sit where you are?
Just reject the call, then continue your day.